Simplify square root 36 over 81. Here we see 36 and 81 both are perfect square. So we separate the square root between numerator and denominator. We can write square root 36 over square root 81. Now square root 36 is 6 over square root 81 is 9. We take a factor of 6, which is 2 times 3, and a factor of 9, which is 3 times 3. Here we see 3 and 3 can cancel, so we get a 2 over 3, and this is our final answer.